I feel self-conscious now.
Today's a travel day. We are going back to Bali for 12 hours, and then we both go our separate ways after that. We both have like a really late flight, like at 1 in the morning. Right now we're leaving Labuan Bajo, going to the airport. Our flight leaves in an hour. Gregory's late getting up and we're still waiting for his breakfast. But then after that, we're flying home.
You're home. Ready? Almost.
Hurry up.
Here, I'm ready.
Next stop, Danelot. Sounds like Camelot, but Indonesian.
It's gonna be so many dank birds.
Change of plans. We found out
that
Bali has a bird park.
Change of plans. Yeah. How many times have you said that?
Change of plans. I said that a lot. So we found out Bali had a bird park, and I heard before that like from other people that were traveled Bali, they said that Tanalot's like kind of overrated and it's like not that cool.
And we've seen enough temples.
And we've seen a lot of temples on this trip. So we decided to go see some dank birds.
Some dank birds.
At the Bali Bird
and
Park.
And you can feed them.
And they can hold them and I will have a bird gasm.
How much are the tickets?
Birds. The tickets are like $40. It'll be worth it for the birds.
Yeah.
Bird fill for sure. That was cool.
Oh wait.
Oh yeah.
Oh, we're just being dumb.
Okay. Buggy. I like the buggy.
This is the definition of making it. Probably recognizes us from the YouTube channel.
Look at all those people. Not in the buggy. That's right.
They don't know. It's because they're not Insta and YouTube famous.
Yeah. I'm sure.
But like, or if you're Insta and YouTube famous.
You have to walk here.
Welcome to Bali.
Thank you.
Next year.
No,
maybe later?
No, we're leaving Bali. No, we're leaving Bali.
We're going to Canada. Cheap price?
Yeah, where are you going?
Canada.
You're not sure. I'm from Canada. Huh? Where are you going?
Canada.
Look.
That's where we're from.
Canada. We're flying home.
We're flying home now.
Me and Greg made it to the airport. We're chilling at the Starbucks. Gregory's going all the way back home. I have just a flight to Thailand. So it'll be a quick little 6 hours or something. With a 12-hour layover in one go.
Yeah,
12-hour layover.
I'm getting a hotel.
But yeah, he called the air company, he's getting a free hotel. So if you guys ever have long layovers, try calling the company because you might get a free hotel. But now, yeah, we're just going to edit this and then go our separate ways. Gregory's flight is boarding. So now is when we say goodbye to Gregory. Bye. Have any last words to say?
Always ask for the exit row seats because you never know if you don't ask.
So anyways, here's a quick Greg montage for the past 2 weeks.
Your life pass you by. kiss you.